Howdy. So today we will be going over a video to make a beta home. So I have went out and purchased with my friend one of these easy beta fish homes. It's an easy care. Has an LED on the bottom, glass, or to be exact, pebbles. And I bought red beta. So I thought since this is a black color, I was going to get black pebbles. So these are already pre-washed. And generally this thing has a cup, pebbles, and tank. So our tank is really simple. It's a tank. On the bottom has this filtered screen water filler. It flows, so when the water goes over this line, the water pushes out the dirty water from the bottom and pours out into this container. So fill into here, which this staff is pretty much an upside down cup with a long stick on the end. So as the water fills up, it goes up. And this, you don't have that much, but I mean, you don't have to wash water often, so. So because of the convenience, it costs $40. Is it worth $40? Probably not. But I still bought it. So oh well. So first you are supposed to wash the containers. I've washed it and wiped the outside. I will be placing my rocks into place the rocks, spread it out. With my friend, she bought thin and tiny rocks, so she put the big pebbles on the bottom so the rocks don't fall into the little screen. But since mine are big and bulky, which kind of looks cool, I am not worried about that. I will also place my pebbles, let's see, kind of on the side probably. And I doubt that my LED will shine through, really. I will stack my pebbles to a corner area. And I also have a few plants from a few years back, which I threw in the backyard, and somehow they survived in a small cup. So here, this one is supposed to look something like this. I think it was like some kind of a banana species. So yeah, somehow it survived. Let's pull this out of the way. It makes you bury the roots, it looks better. I mean, really. Honestly, it's kind of hideous to see the roots poking out when it's tiny. If it's a big, branchy, bulky root, then it kind of looks cool, but in my case, these are tiny and flimsy, so. Yeah, let's plant them. So I kind of give the roots a little twist, so it kind of gets them one strand. They all start growing out and sideways, so you have no worries about that. So here's my tank so far. So next, I will need to fill it up with water. I did not fill this up or use all the pebbles because it looked crowded. So our current view of the package will look like this. Alright, next is to fill with water. You should use filtered water. It's just more convenient because you're still going to use dechlorinate or other kinds of. Make sure you try keeping it at room temperature, which is best, so that's, what is it, 60 to 80 degrees. Potatoes are not really that picky, so you don't have much work to worry about. Alright, so the line is up to here, but I have not filled all the way. I will be placing the feta in here, but before that, I'll need to get the chlorinator. So for each gallon it's 2 drops for this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Even if you spill the whole thing in there, it won't hurt the fish, so you have nothing to worry about. I'm just putting a tab extra so then when I put new water in, it'll be less work. So yes, the fish. So here's the betta today. It's a red betta, so I thought it was good with the, black container. Alright, now, as we let him free. Alright. Place maybe a few other things in here. Also be careful when you're trying to put stuff in here. If you push it too high, the water will start flowing out already. Really best. And maybe shells might work. For this, I think it looks a little crowded already, so I will stop. And now to do the finishing touches of getting the LED light on. It's for light. I doubt it'll work, but who cares? It's gonna happen anyway. Now,
please remember there are little notches on this LED, so make sure you push it in all the way so it stays on. Just leave it. Make sure this is all wiped down, so keep it dry. The inside will be red, but of course. And the last wipe of the outside, so it looks better.
And the final touch. I'll plug in, and so as you can see, it's not much light shining through, which I like. And don't forget this, which is case. Alright, so we have completed our easy. There's not really much. You could put a picture in between the wall and this. I kind of like the black background because you don't really notice anything. Simple.
Watching, so here's the end of my betta video. Quick tip, make sure you feed the betta only 3 to 4 pellets a day. Or if you're the morning and afternoon person, early morning you'd feed 3 to 6 pellets, and in nighttime 3 to 6 twice a day. It is mainly up to the person, but enjoy your fishy.
Thank you.